Sunny skies and warm weather met runners and cheerleaders who descended on the loop Sunday morning for the 40th annual Bank of America Chicago Marathon, which saw few problems under heightened security in the wake of the recent massacre in Las Vegas. Well-wishers lined downtown streets, holding signs and ringing cowbells as they tracked the progress of family and friends taking part in the race. Don Booty, of Naperville, waited near the finish line for his wife, Joe, who was running her third Chicago Marathon. Despite being exhausted after following his wife along the course, Booty called the race one of the great experiences you can have, whether you're a runner or supporting a runner. Other husbands also clamored near the finish line, including Chris Kliss, who lives in the Bridgeport neighborhood. Kliss was at the marathon supporting his wife, Sandy, with whom he was celebrating their sixth wedding anniversary Sunday. Kliss, who had seen his wife run the marathon a handful of times, called the event his favorite spectator sport. "It's a blast," he said, holding a sign that read "At least running isn't taxed." Related: American Galen Rupp wins men's 2017 Chicago Marathon. Meanwhile, many runners use the marathon to raise money and awareness for various causes and charities. Dave Becker, of DeKalb, who was running his first marathon in a decade, said he initially chose to support the American Red Cross, because he's a frequent blood donor. "At the time, I didn't anticipate all of the things that were gonna be happening recently, where Red Cross has been just so present in, like, the hurricanes, as well as the flooding that we had in northern Illinois," Beckett said. "So I feel really good about supporting the Red Cross." First-time marathoner Krista Ross raised about $2,500 for Lurie Children's Hospital. Ross, who lives in Chicago, has a 3-year-old daughter, Samantha, who was born prematurely. She said Lurie does a lot for even their tiniest patients, noting that Samantha is now doing very well. As runners made their way through the course, an increased police presence blanketed the area. After reports that Las Vegas gunman Stephen Paddock had booked a room at a Chicago hotel during this summer's Lollapalooza Music Festival, police announced Thursday that there would be substantially more officers on duty during the marathon. Well over 1,000 officers have been added to the existing deployment, police spokesman Anthony Guglielmi said. Nevertheless, Chicago Police Chief Anthony Riccio said there wouldn't be any changes for spectators during a news conference.